So here at the Victaulic booth number 935 at the NFPA show in Boston, we're exhibiting the 769 Preaction valve. This valve is currently set up in a singular interlock condition. But we also have an addition of an AutoConvert trim and a 7C7. The valve itself comes, as you see it trimmed, with the control valve, all your switches, all your drains connected. The Victaulic valve is the most complete line in the industry. It goes from 1.5 inches all the way to 8 inches and is rated to 300 PSI. The 7C7 compressor is preset for the valve's 13 to 18 air requirement. It's the extremely quiet compressor. It's a rocking piston style, so it doesn't have the same stroke. Offers a quieter performance with a longer lifespan. And then the AutoConvert trim allows the Preaction valve to continue to function even on extended power outages. What happens is when the power drops and you have a trouble alarm in your panel, the latching solenoid valve will open and allow an air path to a secondary tripping mechanism. If power comes back on, the latching solenoid will change state and will automatically reset. However, if you have an extended power outage, solenoid will open. You'll have an actuator that has a air requirement, so that over time, if your battery dies, you no longer have power, but there's still a fire. A sprinkler head will cause this valve to open, just like a non-interlock or dry valve would.